Gucerithirio kwa maumirira maithimisha murimu wa COVID-19 kuri matarifa Icigo ni iria mihaka-ini wa bururi uthiite nambere na gututhura hahu gatagati ka ikari Icigo-ini icio kumana na kuongerereka makiria ma namba cia arwaru a homa ya COVID-19.
Currently, clearance of truck drivers with full documentation at the border points is increasingly delayed from the initial 24 hours to 2 days.
Muikaririgete ka joini ya magavana Wycliffe Oparanya akiugamu hatekano wa gari Icigo-ini icio ni undu ungi ukoretwo ukiiga ikari hatika inenene.
County infection, community infections have increased due to unrestricted interaction between the truck driver and the local community.
Oparanya augite guthondekwo kwa mabarabara noyo njira iria ingihotithia kunyihia muhatikano ucio orire oriti thirikari nene iteithiriria na tabarira cia guthondeka barabara undu umwe na cia guthomithia muingi Icigo-ini icio njira cia kwigita mirimu. Mierio yake kenyitwa baruni muru nawe Profesa Nyang Nyong'o na munini wake Philip Kutima ariamugite nginyagia riu kaunti itiriramu kira kigina kia ukia mweri wa itandatu makiugani gucerithirio utwarithia wa nambere wa tabarira matura-ini.
Further delay will not only affect payment of staff salary but also negatively hinder timely response of COVID-19.
Ona gukiri uguo gavana Oparanya anyitite baru mwerekera wa mutongoria wa bururi wa kurehe arigitani kuma bururi-ini wa Cuba itemini ria kuhitana na king'uki gia COVID-19.
We appreciate the efforts by the national government in securing services of 20 specialized Cuban doctors who will arrive tomorrow to help in the fight against COVID-19 pandemic in the country.
Haduine ha Kameme TV. Jitagwa Murige wa Gure.